there were a lot of conversations over a period of days, and I think it's fair to say that the opposition to the running group, it was clear that this was not going to be a celebration of New York. It was going to be a divisive, difficult day instead of a day of celebration. And that's not what anybody wanted. No one wants to cause any more pain to people who have suffered so much already.
There actually became this animosity towards runners. Runners who were coming from around the world and around the nation and around the city, who have spent often a year, 6 months, 4 months, 2 months to train and to come here and be part of the best of New York, and especially now consciously chose to still come. And, you know, what was happening is people were criticizing runners, and there was really a dynamic that was getting to be a really unhealthy dynamic, and a perception about runners and marathoners and people coming here that was not healthy for anybody. And, you know, there's not many benefits to this decision today, but one thing I hope we can make clear is we only want to thank those runners who came from around the world. We want them to come back for the New York City Half. We want them to come back for next year's marathon, and it's with a real debt of gratitude that we appreciate that they came.